Hello guys, so today video you can learn how to make furry barcode UPC and EAN number. This is very easy and you can generate barcode number for your eBay, Amazon, Shopify and any online store. So let's start the video. If you are new to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe our YouTube channel. I will give you more furry course of videos. So let's start the video. I have this one product. This one is a mobile product on eBay. My buyer asking me for he/she need barcode number. So I will just simply go this website. You can find this website link in my video description. So let's start. I just copy this eBay product link and paste in this website, and after pasting this link I will just create two QR code. I just generate this QR code. You can also make different UPC barcode number, code 39, code 128, standard QR code. Here is many, that's all is furry. You can make any time. You can make barcode for your Amazon, eBay and Shopify, any e-commerce website. If you have a mobile, you can go to your Play Store and you can find in Play Store barcode reader. After searching barcode reader, you can just scan this code and you can find your product. This is very easy. If you want make Amazon product barcode, you need to simple copy your Amazon product link and paste here. Wow, that's good, that's very easy. If you need this website link, you can copy this link in my video description. And once more, this is another tool software. This is also furry. I will make this software video in the next video. So thank you for watching the video. If you want learn more about furry e-commerce video, you need to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching the video.